Aikman up the middle, the pass caught. A touchdown. David LaFleur, the tight end, with a fine grab with the defender Sam Shade on his back. And the Dallas leading 7-3. Pressure against Aikman. LaFleur makes the catch. Touchdown, nice Dallas. Play.
Nice play. Nice call. Nice adjustment by Troy Aikman at the line of scrimmage. And the whole thing is Pounds is working on Michael Irvin out here 1-1.
Cowboys on the 37, and they're going for Irvin. And the flag is down, and Irvin makes the catch. It's a touchdown. Pounds bounced him, and Irvin finally makes the catch to get the first down. And here is Troy Aikman and his pass to the end zone, and it is caught for the touchdown, and it's Michael Irvin. Irvin ties the game if the extra point is good.
Play action.
And oh, he's got it wide open. Deep. He's got Rock in his mail. He's got it. He'll score, and the Cowboys will win. 76 yards. Ends the game in overtime. A record for Troy Aikman. 5 touchdowns in a single game. And the Dallas Cowboys have stunned the Redskins 41-35.